I couldn't say. I do shows like these at these strange hours of the morning.